Meet Florence. Her impound number is 479-9626. And Florence is a 5-year-old spayed Staffordshire Terrier mix. And there's something else that she's mixed with, because this dog is about as long as a bus. She's just very, very long, who's been bred to death in Compton, from where she came as a stray on February 11th. She weighs 58 pounds, and she has been bred to death. She did very well on her shelter given temperament test. And whoever did the shelter temperament test on her really kind of described her personality beautifully. She's a very independent dog. She's sort of more interested in exploring exploring what's going on around her than focusing on whoever's handling her at any given time. But once she gets to know you, this dog becomes all about you, and she just wants to be around you at all times. She is good with other dogs, but she's a little bit dominant, which is kind of funny because she's such a low rider, it's hard to imagine her being dominant with anyone. But she's good with other submissive dogs, and she is just going to be an awesome indoor family pet for anyone in any living situation, as long as they don't have a weight restriction, because she's just so compact and small, you would never know this is a big dog. She is just beautiful. She'd be even more beautiful if some asshole hadn't cut her off her ears. But what a great dog. This is Florence, available to go home today from your friends at the Downey Shelter.